The Jewel of Kamloops has a new attraction as the concession at Riverside is now open. The pilot program was passed by City Council last month after much debate. Located downtown at Riverside Park, the concession features food vendors as well as water sport rentals all summer long.
The magic happens when we bring tourists and community together.
The project is led by Tourism Kamloops, and DeSantis says the organization wanted to showcase the best of Kamloops.
I'm really excited that families and visitors can come down here and try things that historically we've never been able to try on the park. And coming out of COVID, we really want people to come and enjoy the outdoors. That's what Kamloops has to offer.
Some participants in the pilot program say they're excited to take advantage of the downtown body of water.
Yeah, we're pretty lucky to have what we have here with the river and stuff. So, like, it's just nice to be able to share this with people and get people out, and safe is the best thing. There's no stress and everyone's having fun.
Councillor Bill Sarai, who supported the project in City Council, says he was excited to see a bit of normalcy after a year of living in the pandemic.
I'm a little bit nervous and excited at the same time. Just seeing people again outside with smiles on and enthusiasm and the sun's out. And I hope this is the road to recovery that we've all been waiting for.
I feel like it's great to be able to, like, hopefully start up again, get, like, from COVID. Not a lot of people have been doing very much. So it's a good chance for people to start getting back to normal.
Sarai says the additions to Riverside were just what the park needed.
Councillor O'Reilly had mentioned it. This park is tired. I hate to use the word boring. It's got its stuff to do for children. They got a playground, a splash park. That's great, but for a family of or young adults to do something here, there wasn't really much to do.
The concession at Riverside will be open daily from 12 to 8 p.m. until September 7th. Depending on how this pilot project goes this summer, we'll determine if it's expanded to other parks. For Castanet Kamloops, I'm Sydney Chisholm.